Welcome back to my channel. Happy Valentine's Day. I wanted to do a Valentine's Day themed video since it's the day of love, which is also a holiday created by companies to sell you more shit. But nonetheless, we're gonna buy shit anyway, so I got you guys some flowers. So happy Valentine's Day because I love flowers. If you're wondering why I have a vase, yeah, it's because I got you guys flowers. So you better fucking like them. Anyway, what are you guys doing for Valentine's Day? You guys single? You guys gonna stay at home and cry? No, bitch. You're gonna go out and fucking, you know, you're gonna fucking just treat yourself, bitch. And if you're in love, get the fuck out. I have been wanting to watch this music video for so, or since it came out. Her album this time, not gonna lie, kind of slaps. You got a little hip hop on us. Oh my god, bitch. Oh my god, that lipstick. I was gonna wear like glitter lipstick. Oh, her fucking outfit killed me right there. She on a tabletop though in a kitchen. I want that little, you know, chandelier cake cup wine thing at my party. What the Rapunzel? Oh shit, you fucked up. I can't with her like sitting on the countertop on an island in the kitchen. Very cute, you know, I love her. I love her little shiny little crystal outfit. It's cause she's on all fours and like she looks like it's a small world puppet. Oh, there goes the tower. Oh. Yo, she fucking snapped on that verse. I can't stop repeating that one. Can I also just say I love the aesthetic of the music video? Mm. this video is very her. I fuck with it. I just love the style. Yeah, I fuck with that song so hard. Still wanted to do a giveaway for my new subscribers, or like, I initially want to do a giveaway for reaching my goal of 70 subscribers. I know, it's a lot of fucking subscribers. But I initially wanted to do a giveaway for that, and I never did it. So I'm going to post about it on my Instagram soon. It's about it, and all the details are going to be there. Cool, bye!